uh-oh, what happens if the patient does not take their oral overlap? Well, the problem with some of these drugs is the technology that gives you the extended release, sometimes it takes a while for that level to build up. And so you're leaving them uncovered here for the first several days, and then they're vulnerable to relapse. This is looking at plasma levels after a single risperidone microsphere injection. The time here is days, not hours at the bottom. And you can see you're not getting therapeutic here. Well, you're not even getting a rise till like 20 days, about 3 weeks. And that's why you have to cover with oral overlap while you're kind of waiting for this to get going. All right, well, here's another example. This is the aripiprazole monohydrate monthly version before we had the 2 month. And what you see here is, unfortunately, without oral supplementation, the plasma aripiprazole levels are about similar to 10 milligrams of oral aripiprazole in the first month, meaning that there are some patients we know who need 20, 30, 15, whatever. So the point here is, again, in the early phase, you can see in those hashed red lines there, you're just not getting high enough for a lot of patients. So it's the same story. If you don't take the oral overlap, or in the case of Loroxyl, the Initio, you're not going to get therapeutic for a few weeks.